We are finding math, and this is 5 to the power 3x minus 7 is equal 3 to the power 3x minus 7. So now 5 to the power 3x, here is minus, so we can write the same base, 5 to the power 7 is equal, same case, 3 to the power 3x divided by 3 to the power 7. Now we can write here from the 3 to the power, we can write x, so 3 to the power 3x here, 5 to the power 7 here, so 5 to the power 3x divided by 3 to the power 3x, and transfer 5 to the power 7 for here and 3 to the power 7 for here. Now here is 5 and 3, but our power is same, so we can write 5 by 3 to the power 3x is equal 5 by 3, and our power is 7. Now look, our base is same in both sides, so we can erase the base, so 3 to the power x equal 7. Now x equal 7 divided by 3. This is a quality answer. You can do this math in this way. Thank you.